The three-year exile of Rajasthan cricket has come to an end, with the Indian Cricket Board now officially lifting the ban on the Rajasthan Cricket Association. The RCA was banned after the election of former IPL Commissioner Lalit Modi as its chairman. The BCCI took this decision at its SGM, which was held in the capital today. Those are the latest details that are coming in. Three-year exile of Rajasthan cricket has come to an end. Let's go across to Karishma for more details. Karishma, help us understand what details you're picking up and what does this mean now?
Well, yes, the Rajasthan Cricket Association had been suspended by the BCCI for four long years, and today the RCA suspension has been revoked. But one will have to understand that, you know, it is a conditional revocation by the BCCI, and all the conditions that have been laid out are, you know, relating to Lalit Modi, where it states that, you know, Lalit Modi cannot be a member of the RCA. Any state unit that is affiliated or has membership with Lalit Modi needs to terminate its membership, and that, you know, they're in no way directly or indirectly Lalit Modi, if he is found to have any sort of membership or, you know, contact with the Rajasthan Cricket Association, or try to come into the administration even from back doors, then they will be suspended again. So the BCCI has made it amply clear to the Rajasthan Cricket Association that these are the conditions with regard to Lalit Modi that they need to adopt, because they want to ensure that, you know, they are not giving them any way for Lalit Modi to come back to cricket administration. So these conditions have been laid down for the RCA revocation that has now been revoked by the BCCI. They've in fact asked the Rajasthan Cricket Association to call a general body meeting of the association, discuss all of this, and then, you know, they will also have to get back to the BCCI saying that they accept all of this, and that is when the revocation will be formal. But as of now, the BCCI has revoked it, and they have laid down all the conditions which are relating to Lalit Modi and him having no direct or indirect contact with anybody in the Rajasthan Cricket Association.